Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This is SW.
This is AB.
And guess what? I understand that we are a little late in reacting to this, but we've been editing a lot of videos, and here we are reacting to Dabang 3 official trailer. Salman Khan, Sonakshi Sinha, Prabhu Deva, and it is releasing on 20th of December.
2019.
Yeah, it's going to be a good farewell for this year, 2019. However, there are like other movies coming in 20th December, right? So it's going to be a blockbuster anyway. And as we all know, Salman is doing Dabang for the past 2 or 3 series already.
Yeah.
And the first and the second part have been a blockbuster.
Chulbul Pandey has become a trademark of it.
Yeah. In the peak of his career, he's doing such kind of movies. I think it's going to be a trademark character for him, right?
Mm-hmm.
So people will remember him with this character, Chulbul Pandey. So here we go, guys. Without any further ado, Dabang 3 official trailer. Before we go ahead, let's see if there is any thing in the description. And India's most badass and lovable cop, Chulbul Robin Hood Pandey, is back with Dabang 3. Watch the Hindi trailer of the Salman Khan star, directed by Prabhu Deva.
Yeah.
Nothing more than that. So here we go, Dabang 3 official trailer. Salman Khan, Sonakshi Sinha, Prabhu Deva. 3, 2, 1.
एक होता है पुलिस वाला, एक होता है गुंडा। हम कहलाते हैं पुलिस वाला गुंडा।
सर, हमारे प्रमोशन का क्या होगा सर?
आपके दिमाग में भी ऐसा कोई ख्याल मंडरा रहा है?
बिल्कुल नहीं सर, हर किसी नहीं सर, सपनों में भी नहीं सर। I love you sir.
I love you too. और साथ लाएं हम हमारी सुपर सेक्सी मिसेस को रज्जो। अब दबंगई पर चलते हैं। लेकिन कोई दबंग पैदा नहीं होता है, उसके पीछे एक कहानी जरूर होती है।
और बस कंस्ट्रक्शन
रोल है क्या?
अच्छाई और बुराई की लड़ाई में आपने सुना होगा कि जीत अच्छाई की होती है। गलत सुना है आपने। व्यक्तिगत दुश्मनी है, बदला तो हम लेंगे ही। नाराजगी इस बात की नहीं है हमें कि तुम हमारे घर में घुसे, नाराजगी तो इस बात की है कि तुम हमारे घर में घुसे जब हम नहीं थे। मारेंगे भी हम और बचाएंगे भी हम। ये तुम्हारी आत्मा देखेगी और घंटा कुछ नहीं कर पाएगी।
Got it.
स्वागत तो करो हमारा।
करेंगे हम।
मजा आया? हमें भी मजा आया आपको मजा लेते देखते हुए। और हमने ऑलरेडी कर दिया इंतजाम आपके टिकट के बुकिंग्स का, तो मिलते हैं 20 दिसंबर को।
टिकट्स के लिए people just get ready, अपने tickets book कर लो 20th December के लिए and जाओ and watch Dabang because yeah, last two जो भी थे Dabang 2 and as well as Dabang बहुत अच्छे गए, अच्छे थे।
Yeah, so what made us happy looking at this trailer is the first thing was in the beginning of the trailer there was a song going on, right?
Uh-huh.
The locations of the song are we have been to each and every place.
Uh-huh.
And it is I think Mughal Gardens and a few other places from Rajasthan. So we loved it looking at it because we've been there and we looked at the place and this has been utilized very beautifully in the song, of course. So this is going to be a blockbuster definitely, and you might have seen he's doing a lot of stunts, punching through the door. And
Salman ki kar sakte ho.
Yeah,
that and people can actually take it. They know, matlab humko pata hai ki waisa kuch nahi hoga.
But it's
then
okay.
We are okay with it. We love it when he does all those things. And it's nice.
And I think this movie, Dabang 3, is going to focus more on the, you know, pre-Dabang
story. Yeah, his past,
story.
I guess.
Yeah. So, and he looks super crisp. I mean, all the way back 20 years, man. He looks very young with this and clean shaven. And I don't know what they've done to him, but he looks young, right?
Uh-huh.
So this trailer focused more on, you know, his young days, I guess, where... you know, he says, right, you know, you need to know the story, what made him Dabang, right?
Dabang.
So maybe he's got a love fling back then when he was young.
Ha, and, but then again, phir se, it reminds me of Rajo, kya bolte, Dabang ka jab starting mein aaya tha, so there was same, Sonakshi, uska character ka naam Rajo hai usme.
Okay.
So the lady who is playing the character now, abhi jo dusra bataya na, dusri lady ko, she almost looks similar. वो छोटे छोटे क्लिपिंग्स ऐसे लगे कि सेम है वैसे ही.
So it was surprising to see Kicha Sudeepa as a main protagonist in the story. It was,
yeah.
I never expected that, right? He is appropriate for any villain character that he does. I'm like, you know, his
अपनी जान डाल देते हो.
Yeah, and his the face and his expression appropriately fit in, and coming to his voice, he doesn't need anything else, modulation or stuff like that. He just puts it spot on. And looking at both superstars, I understand Salman Khan is, you know, top notch in his way.
Uh-huh.
But for the villain character, Sudeep is one such person.
No one could have done that, no?
He's like, you know, one of those personalities who can fit, you know, on the top 10 people that can play
villain,
villain
characters.
Role. And he has been in like what, a lot of Rajamouli movies.
He's
and
become
stuff.
My favorite Ega movie. Se. I
yeah.
love him.
So, there are, you won't believe for the people who are watching us from the northern side of India, Kicha Sudeepa has got like immense following in down south, and we are one of those people who follow him.
Yeah.
For, right? Looking both of them in the same trailer, and it is going to be a blockbuster, and I think it's going to make a little more sense in terms of storyline, because we'll get to know his you know, past.
Huh.
And how they're going to relate it with the present story.
The present
and stuff.
Story, yeah.
And definitely there's a lot of action going on in terms of props. And like there's like blasting and stuff. And it has been there.
Action
in the series
has
as well,
to
right?
be there. It is Salman Khan.
Yeah.
Action has to be to the next level. Tabhi matlab Chulbul Pandey will be there wahan par.
We can never feel it like he's acting. He is like in the character already.
Ha,
right?
He plays a serious wala role. Matlab, he's delivering all these serious dialogues ek hi minute mein, and he just comes up with something alag hi
funny wala. That was really cool.
Ha.
And the goggles has been there with him from
like
a long
from
time.
Dabang se wo to pura. That's like
you might have seen, like if you go to Delhi Sarojini Market or somewhere like that, you can see people actually do that. Like, you know, this.
पीछे लगा होता है उन लोगों को, मतलब सलमान के जितने भी फैंस हैं पूरे.
Salman bhai, he's become a brother to everyone, even for the people he don't know. So yeah, it was an exciting trailer and we loved it thoroughly, and I understand why this is trending too in
uh-huh.
in the country India. So we loved it and we are waiting for it 20th December.
Yes.
And we love the month of December because every year we've been doing a lot of stuff in terms of like touring places, and in fact Rajasthan was one of the places
uh-huh,
we've been
last
in the last
year.
December. So it would be exciting. We don't know where we'll watch this. It could be any state in India.
Last time we watched it, koi
somewhere in Udaipur
mein dekha tha.
And it was crazy. And like, we had to watch the movie. We don't know the place, we don't know the people. We just booked a cab and we googled the movie theater and we went there. And it was a crazy experience because definitely there were cultural differences in state to state.
Uh-huh.
we do not realize that because we do not travel much. But for us, it was you know, a good thing that we do travel a little more than needed. So when we experience this versatility in terms of the culture, and we definitely understand why our country is called a secular nation and a democratic nation. We have experienced that changes even within the borders.
Yeah.
So Udaipur, that movie theater, not really sure what the name is. It was definitely in a mall.
Yeah.
So
Inox Thana. I guess Inox Thana.
Yeah, and it was a Forum Mall.
Huh.
It was crazy. So not really sure where we'll see this movie, but again, definitely we will drop the review regarding this. And I think there would be other trailers coming in. Not sure, possibly.
हाँ हो सकता है. Might come. मतलब it's just क्या है ना October ही तो आया.
Yeah, so two more months, right? So maybe they'll come up with another trailer. So we'll see you then. Until then, you guys stay tuned. You know, if you like our video, drop a like, and also do share our video with your friends and whoever acquaintances are.
And also, इसमें it'll be nice to see. मतलब like as always, Salman bhai comes up with किसी ना किसी को launch करते रहते हैं industry में. So this another lady being launched इसमें जिसका नाम क्या है साई मांजरेकर है तो मांजरेकर के बारे में तो हमें पता ही है like we know him very well.
So is she related somewhere to the मांजरेकर family?
हाँ dad है उनके.
Oh she's the daughter of मांजरेकर महेश मांजरेकर. Oh okay, this is cool, interesting. And Arbaaz Khan is the production for this?
हाँ since like Dabang se Dabang and all pura on log wait it'll be fun to see like ha movie to I know it'll be a blockbuster hai do usme to koi doubt hi nahi hai like Munni Badnaam Hui gana itna famous hua tha Dabang mein se now I have to check ye saal mein ye kaun sa gana they'll come up with.
Interestingly they will come up with something and it's definitely going to be a hit because
of this Peppy number hai ta pakka which will be played like New Year ke din
Dabang ke saath. So it's more like they'll release a song for the new year because you can see that song playing everywhere.
The whole year chalte rahega wo like matlab 2020 pura.
Yeah, that is Salman. He puts his mark and the mark will be there until he comes up with another. So we are excited to watch this. Let's see how it goes, and you guys stay tuned and follow us and do subscribe. Do not forget to hit the bell icon on the top right. Also you can follow us on Facebook,
Twitter, Instagram
with the same username,
Swab Reaction.
So tune into our channel guys, you can watch other videos that we've done so far. You can scroll down here. And yes, one more thing that we wanted to say is
yes, we wish you all a happy and safe Diwali.
Yes, do make sure you follow the safety procedures before you
burst karo crackers but thoda.
So yes, we are excited. We might put up a video where while we were doing that Diwali celebration. So tune in guys, we'll see what we can do about it. Until then, you stay tuned, stay safe. For this is SW.
This is AB.
All the way. Bye
bye.
Jai Salman.
Bye.
Bye.